headed due south on I-5 on route 2, my delivery destination of Stockton, California, and I will be heading home for a couple, 2 or 3 days, something or another. Let's see here. So, what's going on today? Let's see, I headed up here to Kent, Washington. I bobtailed on up last night after fueling up the TA down in Troutdale. Bobtailed up towards Kent, and this gets into an interesting story, but for now I'll just tell you the lesser details of it. So got up to about 20 miles with my destination. So my appointment time wasn't until the following morning at this Amazon facility. So, and I was running out of drive time for the day yesterday anyways. So I started looking, as soon as I was getting kind of close for places to stop and park and sleep for the night. And, there was no major truck stops nearby. I think the only one was a Love's. Nothing nearby at all. So I looked at some of the other smaller truck stops, and there was one called Ernie's or something like that. And then the other option that we, opportunities that we take up on sometimes are Walmart parking lots. You can get those in the parking lot overnight sometimes. So I saw that there was a Walmart on the way to Ernie's. And so I went ahead and took the exit to go to Ernie's. And as I was doing that, I saw that there was like some sort of rest, welcome center or something like that. So I started getting a little indecisive, I'd rather just stay in a rest stop because it's so beautiful up here. And so I plugged that in the GPS, and as I'm getting closer, all of a sudden it tells me, that no vehicles are allowed there. Turn around, I ended up turning around in a church parking lot kind of thing, and then, started heading up to where this Ernie's place was, and it ended up not being anything like a truck stop at all. I think there was like 3 trucks there, and that was it. There was like no parking whatsoever. So then I headed up over to the Walmart, and, pulled up in there, and, kind of roaming around through the parking lot in the truck, looking for a decent spot. And sure enough, there's these big signs, and I mean, they were littered all over. No overnight parking. And that said, there was actually like a couple of campers parked there that were obviously spending the night there. And I was like, well, I don't know, they could probably get away with it. The commercial trucks typically, browsed out of bed kind of thing. And so I opted not to do that. And so I said, all right, well, let me plug in this Love's, And I had to, go back 5 or 6 miles in the opposite direction from which I came to get to the Love's. So, I'm like, damn, that's, it's lame. Whatever, it is what it is. So I drive down to Love's. And there was just nothing there. I mean, I was bobtailing. I don't even have a trailer. And it was like, there was probably 50 other bobtails there. And so every available piece of real estate was taken up. There's nothing. There was nowhere I could park at all whatsoever. All right. So as I had been driving down to the Love's, going southbound, I, had noticed too, on the northbound lanes, that there was a spot where there was a bunch of trucks pulled off that looked like a rest area. And I had remembered going past a weigh scale when I was heading northbound before I, started looking into places to stop. So I went ahead, hopped back on northbound, and pulled into that rest area. And it's, it's a rest area slash weigh station area. So the parking options were really limited. So I pulled into this area kind of before where all the trucks were parked. And yeah, to me it looked like it was kind of designed for bobtails, you know. So I went ahead and backed into the slot there. So, oh wow, it looks like there's a fire, another fire going on up here on the left.
Wow, there sure is, wow. They're actually putting it out right now as we speak.
Don't throw your cigarette butts out the freaking window, people.
There's no way.
I look at this individual up who was on the top of the stairway, start walking down towards me, right? Towards my truck. Okay. So you know what I'm gonna do? This is already 10 minutes and 45 seconds into it. So I'm gonna run a part two of this, okay? So I'm gonna cut this one down short and I'll pick it up where I left off.